Big Trouble in Little China test screening was so overwhelmingly positive that John Carpenter and Kurt Russell expected it to be a big hit. However, 20th Century Fox put little into promoting the movie, and it ended up being a box office bomb. The reason the studio did little to promote the film was that they simply didn't know how to promote it. Kurt Russell turned down the lead role in Highlander to appear in this film. Both movies were made and released by 20th Century Fox.